Give me the road team, since we had three road teams win this weekend and another road team that went into overtime. Give me the road team that you like the best to pull off the win this next weekend.
I guess I have to say Seattle. You know, again, I think Minnesota may be the best team top to bottom going anywhere. I want to see it a couple weeks in a row for them to play like they did yesterday. I mean, they dominated, I thought, in a lot of phases yesterday. I want to see that again going on the road to San Francisco. I look at Green Bay and I say they're a good team, not a great team. And, you know, with Russell Wilson, they always find ways to keep it close. So I just feel like that could be nature with the weather and all of that stuff, a close football game where Russell Wilson could have that one possession to do what he does so well and possibly pull off the upset.
Yeah, and we just had Kirk Cousins on, and I said, no matter what you do during the regular season, it's just like Tony Romo, like we don't care. He could throw for 40 touchdowns. Yep. He could throw for 50. And you just say, yeah, but let me see what you do in the playoff. Like Matt Stafford. And even though you had that win against New Orleans in that building for a 13-win team, I think the critics are still going, yeah, but, you know, right?
And I think everybody wants to see, too, like I always kind of gauge a franchise quarterback by situations where you have to carry your team with your right arm. In the biggest moments, nothing else is going on, and you've got to go swing for swing with another guy. And, you know, I still think we're kind of waiting for that with Kirk. I thought it was just the perfect game, the way it played out, and I thought he played an unbelievable game yesterday. But the game was close throughout. He was never asked to have to carry that team throw for throw, and I think that's what we want to see. You know, that to me is what puts you over the top when you can look at a guy and go, oh, my gosh, there it is. Right there. He threw 45 times. They needed every throw, and he made every throw to get a big win for his team against another great quarterback or in the playoffs. So, yeah, I think you're right. We're still looking and saying, okay, you still got to do more in the playoffs to get your due.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune into Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV. Stream for free on BR Live or download the Dan Patrick Show app.